A man called Thomas Bateman dug up an Anglo-Saxon helmet. On the crest of this helmet was a model of a wild boar. Now, what this tells us is that in the year 650, in the first century, before the establishment of the monarchy, wild boar were running freely. They were here, they were there, they were in every forest, every land, all over the country. They were undeniably native, so much so that they were adopted into this kind of military symbolism as a symbol of strength and intelligence.